Very, very heavy rain in addition to strong tropical storm winds. As we speak in Charleston, they're seeing tropical storm winds, which is why those pictures show the trees blowing around. They will eventually see hurricane force winds later on today. And as you can see right now, also some tornado warnings. At one point, I counted 5 tornado warnings. Now we're down to 1 tornado warning, that red box, which is just west of Wilmington. And these are tropical tornado warnings. They don't really last long, but there is a whole lot of natural rotation in the air, which is why we will see these tornado warnings pop up here throughout the course of the morning. And to explain exactly why we're seeing these tornado warnings, we look at Dorian as it makes landfall, or not necessarily landfall, but as it gets closer and closer to land, you will see that the winds really start to pick up in Dorian, and that creates natural rotation. So here's that map. And as we zoom in, initially along the Carolinas, the winds are not that strong on land. But once Dorian gets closer and closer, and it brings those really strong winds out of the ocean, that creates some really quick rotation, natural rotation that allows those quick spin-up tornadoes. It's not just with Dorian. This happens with all hurricanes as they get close to land. That's why you're seeing so many of those tornado warnings this morning. That's why you will continue to see those throughout the afternoon along the Carolina coast, in addition to those tropical storm and hurricane force winds, in addition to the flooding rain. So that's something that we will continue to track for you for the Carolinas.